It's 1990 now, and it's certain individuals swear they roll a horn to get robbed on principle.
October 26.
It's 1990 now, motherfucker, so here I am,
yeah,
in a spot you probably wish you was. It's a few haters, but damn if I ain't getting love. You see my fan base,
yep.
You see him quoting bars,
yep.
You see him bringing up my name saying he going hard. He took some time to make an album, now he's back in effect and motherfuckers wanna out him. A lot of rappers got my face on they dartboard, but they on Star Wars, cause I'm the hardest of the hardcore. Tin man don't need foil,
no.
Metallic exoskeleton with heat coils, leave you in the sun till your meat spoils. The beat boils, buck wild baits the heat rocks. Why you soft though? I'm pulling back the crossbow.
And y'all know
the game's saturated and crowded, but you don't hear us bitching, instead we did something about it. Made an album with the same ingredients as many classics known to golden era rap fans who love echoing saxophones, a concept first of its kind. Imagine if we combine me with the murderous rhymes and tracks from an earlier time.
Oh yeah.
In a climate of rap where heads are lost, but over here we stay focused
and make exactly what we want.
Yes. Buck ain't just digging the crates.
Nah.
He ducked straight in the shoeboxes of floppy discs and found some jewels so I can rock the shit.
What?
Shout out to James DL for having the vision of a magical wizard casting angry spells, aiming these shells at the state of rap music, trying to change the people and trying to change their view of it.
True.
The faggot art nerds will say we're not progressing, but they don't realize this album is a highly focused weapon. Cause we'll get the props and my rep will grow bigger. My name everywhere will make these hoes bitter. And any and all attempts to stop my movement, I swear to God you'll have brain damage from head contusions. So my challenge to jealous rappers and wannabes, make a record better than 90 now, then you can talk to me. And you can talk to Buck, but he ain't working with you, cause he made an album with me stating facts that mostly dissed you. When flipping the flim flam, call yourself a big fan, but never spend a dime on the music, you's a bitch, man. So if I gotta sell crack to get rich, well, I'm cooking up the fish scale and rocking like it's Ishmael. Either that or get my stage show mad amped up, busting black hammers with choreographed dances. I am the answer to every whack rapper's demo song, cause I am the fresh maker, like the fucking Mentos song. October 26th, a renaissance begins to work. Doing shit so big, I take one step and fall off of the earth.
Whoa.
We on a motherfucking murder spree. Give constructive criticism and I give you reconstructive surgery.
Yeah.
Yo, Buck, we gotta give him one more, man. Throw your L's up for this one. Rest in peace, Big L. Yeah, yo, listen. It don't take fear to fear us. You fucking with an evil spirit that don't appear in mirrors. You wouldn't wanna be a fly on the wall. I'm grabbing a swaller, swinging harder than the kickback of a Magnum revolver. Yes, I'm just awful. A god, not a phony. Menage with your wife, and I bought your daughter a pony. Officers know me as that's that motherfucking guy. Shoot a peck or a thigh. Don't mean shit if you a muscle guy. My guns are more than a friend. On time at your door with a 9 and a 45 at a quarter till 10. I sealed Navy SEALs, seen a whole army's intestines, and choked enemy soldiers till they had Barney's complexion.
Oh, no.
One harmless suggestion is get your speech right. My scrap napkin versus smoke what you took a week to write.
Yeah.
You like butt cheeks tight.
Yeah.
It ain't hard to tell. You've been through more manholes than Donatello and Raphael.
Bag it, bag it.